Welcome to a quick Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting all of your photos on Google Photos. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On mobile, you can delete all of your photos from the library, but you can't do it super quick. The quickest way is to hold down on one photo to enable the multi-select. Then tap the checkbox for each date, whether it's a day, week, month, or year. Go down your list and tap the date checkboxes to select every photo within that date. Then tap the trash icon to delete it. Don't forget to empty your trash folder after 2 to permanently delete them, as they will sit in your recently deleted folder for 60 days otherwise. If you're on a computer, you can delete them quicker. On a web browser, go to photos.google.com. Select your photo library, and then tap on the tick in the top left corner of the first image's thumbnail to enable multi-selection. Now simply scroll down to the very last photo in the library and hold down the shift button on your keyboard while you click on the last photo. This will highlight every single photo between the first and the last photo, and you can then easily tap the trash button to delete them. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Google Photos tips and tricks.